Hello everybody. Today we're going to make a sculpture of a cartoon character Tiger. Let's inflate orange color balloon, leaving about 5-inch flat tail. We're going to use this balloon to make the head of the tiger. Let's tweeze the first small, up to 1-inch long bubble. It is a nose bubble. Now we twist the chain of the next two about 3-inch long bubbles. Lock both ends of the chain of the last two bubbles in one lock twist. Twist the fourth about 3-inch long bubble. Now we have to lock both ends of the chain of the last two bubbles in one lock twist. We have to roll the second and the third bubbles around the fourth bubble. Let's twist the fifth about 1-inch long bubble. Then we twist the sixth about 1-inch long bubble. Then we twist the seventh about 2-inch long bubble. Now we have to twist the 8th soft up to 1-inch long bubble. It is the ear bubble. Then we twist the 9th about 2-inch long bubble. Then we twist the 10th soft up to 1-inch long bubble. It is the second ear bubble. The ear bubble should be of the same size and same softness. Then we twist the 11th about 2-inch long bubble. It should be same size as we made the 7th bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last 5 bubbles in one lock twist. Now we have to pull the chain of the first 4 bubbles through the loop of the chain of the last 5 bubbles. The rest of the balloon is the 12th bubble. It is the neck bubble. Now let's lock both ends of the 8th bubble. Pull the 8th bubble slightly away from the sculpture and spin it around itself, locking both ends of the bubble in one lock twist. We have made the ear. Now let's lock both ends of the 10th bubble in one lock twist. Pull the 8th bubble slightly away from the sculpture and spin it around itself, locking both ends of the bubble in one lock twist. We have made the second ear. And basically we already made the head. Let's fix all bubbles in proper positions. Here's the front view, the side view, the back view, and the top view. Now I'm going to use a permanent black marker to draw the face of the tiger, eyes, then we draw the whiskers, the nose. Actually we could use a black balloon to make the nose bubble. Congratulations, we have made the head of the tiger. We can attach this head to different sculptures, bodies, heads. I have already prepared a body without neck for our tiger. I use one orange balloon to make this body. Let's twist about 1-inch long bubble at the very end of the neck bubble. Now let's lock the free end of the neck bubble between the body bubble and the arm bubbles. On my website fidoit.com you can find links to instructions how to make this and many other bodies and different balloon sculptures. Once again, let's use a permanent black marker to draw stripes on the body and the tail. Congratulations, we have made cartoon character Tiger. Have fun and happy twisting.